South Florida stop is also on the schedule for Democratic presidential candidate Hillary Clinton today. The former Secretary of State is expected to attend two fundraisers in Miami today and one in Parkland tomorrow. Politico reports her first stop will be the Coconut Grove home of trial attorney and former 2008 finance director Ira Leesfield and his wife. She'll then head to the Coral Gables home of another donor. No details are out yet on if and when she will make any public appearances.